Australia, Tony Storm!
Major opportunity for Tony Storm tonight. We call this pie for a pie. The first time it happened 2 weeks ago when Charlotte was interrupted by Tony Storm.
When they did get Charlotte a tissue as Tony has a laugh. Now a championship contenders match that Tony Storm has gone out and grabbed for herself.
Well, Tony Storm with a big opportunity tonight. Charlotte was asked after SmackDown last week if she takes Tony Storm serious now. Charlotte said, no way. It doesn't make her a contender because she shoved a pie in my face. I'm just going to send her my cleaning bill. That was Charlotte Flair. And tonight, Tony Storm trying to prove she's a contender.